Sweet chayote, coconut milk, vermicelli pasta soup, one of the tastiest of the dinner recipes and one of the most unique of the pasta recipes and one of the most easiest to make of the vegan soup recipes and one of the most different of the coconut milk recipes and one of the most easiest to make of the chayote recipes and one of the most unique of the soup recipes and one of the most different of the snacks recipes, one of the most nutritious of the pasta recipes. Today we are going to make sweet chayote coconut milk vermicelli pasta soup. The ingredients are around 15 to 20 grams of raisins, 100 to 150 grams of chayote cut into pieces, 20 grams of cashew, around 100 to 150 grams of vermicelli pasta, and 250 ml of coconut milk, freshly pressed from grated coconut, and water. Heat the pan and pour in 15 grams of clarified butter or ghee. Spread it into the pan and let it get heated. Now put in the raisins, stir until the raisins puff up. Once the raisins pop up, take them off to the pan. Now, put in the cashew pieces. Take off the pan. Now put in the chayote pieces. Okay. with the clarified butter. Keep on swirling. Now put in the vermicelli pasta, favorite vermicelli pasta. We're putting in roasted vermicelli pasta. The vermicelli pasta is now poached. Put in the pasta and let be stirred for 6 to 8 minutes until it's roasted. If you're putting in roasted, then just salt and mix for another 1 to 2 minutes. Thoroughly sauté mix. Pour in the coconut milk. Mix thoroughly. Pasta. Let's show it thoroughly. And let the mixture boil. Now put in around 78 spoons of sugar. Mix thoroughly. Thoroughly mix. and let this mixture cook for 15 minutes in the open pan. After cooking for the required amount of time, put in the raisins and the cashew on top as dressing and take off the flame and serve. The final sweet chayote coconut milk vermicelli pasta soup, one of the tastiest of the dinner recipes and one of the most delicious of the vegan soup recipes and one of the most unique of the coconut milk recipes and one of the most easiest to make of the chayote recipes and one of the most easiest to make of the Mirliton recipes and one of the most nutritious of the pasta recipes and one of the most unique of the soup recipes and one of the most easiest to make of the snacks recipes. If you like the video, please like, share, comment, subscribe and press the notification button.